And we are back, so let us proceed with exploring the area, but this time around let's try using the right hand side as much as possible. Shards in the wastes. Let me just see how much of the shards we're actually talking about. Like, with two shard collectors, I barely found only three. So. Just 8. This is exactly how much shards I need to. Yes, yeah, see? This is exactly how much shards I need to. Sorry, horsey. To unlock the spiritual door. And yeah, I have already went to the back to the spirit door, to the shard doors off screen, since it's really nothing exciting down there. Just opening the door, kill a couple enemies, and get permanent resistances. So yeah, I am actually quite interested in getting the last resistance boost to the spirit. Don't care, I need to I hate this guy primarily because okay, screw that. Here.
That redhead in the last town, remember her?
Too elfy.
Your loss.
How do you and elves even work?
Alright guys, we're getting close in my initial objective, exploring the boundaries of the area. Once we're done that, we will go straight to the middle. Oh, well, let me guess. I am about just to get kicked out of the map. Yeah.
Yeah.
now I am simply looking to connect both of my exploration points on the west, on the western side. Okay, getting out of bounds. Let's be careful. Yeah. Oh, you're a wyvern, eh? Here. Yeah, as soon as I hear some kind of whispers, that's where I look around and see something interesting. Ah, looks like they actually got the problem of their own. Well, let the wyvern do the trick. Right, Bull, you can actually... Really? You're done. Good. Right, let's close rift real quick. Right, getting closer. Getting closer. Yeah, you're... I don't know, Bull. You are, a weak fighter? I don't know how else to express it properly, honestly. That area looks moderately interesting. Yeah, like see those dwarven statues. It might be another one of those caves. Because that definitely looks like some kind of entrance in there. You can guys do this on your own, right?
What is that?
Dragon. Gotta be.
A dragon, eh? Sorry, Bull, but you're simply not suited to fight dragons. That's for absolutely certain. So if it is a dragon, I'll have to change the party. Like, I respect you as the person, but... You literally suck at dragon fighting. You tend to lose your health way too quickly. Yep, and sure enough, it is indeed a dragon.
There's our dragon.
Oh, wow, that's a good one.
Well, I'm not gonna fight the dragon now. Not with my current party. What? It looks like it is indeed our last dragon, and that would be it for our collection, I bet. Again, the door is magically sealed. Sandy Howier. Not sure what the Howier exactly means, but and it's not even like no, there is no close enough camp to get to yet. Unfortunately. Right, just let's proceed up. Wow, my points at the eastern side, like, they simply do not want to meet. Again, chugging poultices like it's... Yeah, I'm sorry, Bull, but... You are simply just chugging down the poultices like nothing. I know it looks pathetic, but
it was a bitch.
Charming.
No, but we are getting close. We're getting close at connecting the dots together. Yeah, Bull, I'm sorry. Like, I took you out of respect because it is the desert. It is related to you, like what you hate, but you're simply like depleting me of good poultices, and I actually gave you, like, you know, the best tier 3 armor I could currently get for you, but you're simply as if you like being killed or whatever. Speaking of, is that the reason? I'm just curious, like plus 100 damage from all sources, is that why you just dropping down like nothing? If it is so, that just sucks, because you're just pretty much having a double damage from everything. If these indeed such berserking abilities, that's not good. Yeah, this is simply like not good. The supplies are replenished, but sorry, Bull, but not this time around. Oh, that looked like somewhere I can go through. If it is the case, I believe we are about done with... exploring the perimeter. Mm-hmm. Something right up there. More tomb, more Venathori, and more shard collections. Let's do the shard first. So, it's 5 shards left. So, there is at least... one more of the shard skull in the area. Alright, those are the shards. And that is the area to connect. Alright, so officially now we have connected all our shards, and that's pretty much the territory we will be dealing with. And with 11 out of 12 regions already explored, I bet that the last one would be somewhere in the middle. So it looks like some kind of tyke, like, you know, where the darkspawn would mostly be. Well, we don't have much of this, so might as well collect it a bit. Superb fire rune, excellent. Thankfully, you're not losing your torch when you're doing this. Right, nothing in here. Oh, since we are here, just keep looting. Okay, I saw this door. I just wanted to double check. I didn't miss something like this, see? But the sand was stone and true. And with sun help, his ensure attack prospered and grew. Sunbird above oceans of sand. Looks like a little poem. Feral hewed the stone and built as anything in the deep. So now we have at least three of such tombs that require this. But I just want to get the priorities straight, guys. First, my first priority is exploring the area. Where is the exit? Oh, there it is. So, definitely we'll look into it, since it simply doesn't look that I'm gonna be done with the area by simply exploring it and finishing all of the quests. Alright, so for now, at least for now, what I wanna do, since I was able to establish 6 out of 7 of our camps here, I wanna make sure that this is just a shark. Yeah. So let's proceed straight to our last destination there. And then... Sorry, horsey. We will be pretty much exploring the middle of the map. Yeah, like, once again, not sure how I feel about, not sure how I feel about this, area. Like, it sure shows that, there are, like, you know, the tombs that are hiding us, hiding some kind of secrets and whatnot, but unless I figure out how to open them, it might be a bit of the issue, you know what I mean? Right, it looks like there is one more reef for us to close. Let's do just that, there in a way. This, you gotta get him as soon as you possibly can. Alright, they are all occupied. Nice. Cassandra, you are just doing a perfect job here.
You would prefer to have the Templars return to guarding the circles, Vivien?
Of course, my dear. They need better oversight, clearly, but one does not throw away a tool because it was misused.
You mages would ask for Templars in the circle.
Speak to Ferelden's first enchanter. You might be surprised. When abominations ravage your tower, suddenly the world holds far too few Templars.
So it doesn't look like, you two are fond of each other. Might need to fix that later on. But yeah, my current priority is setting up the last of the camps. There it is. And with that... Ooh. Okay, more rifts. Yeah. Whoa. Let's see if I can claim it first. Perfect. And another cave. I actually believe that this is inside.
Sir.
No.
I don't have time.
Yes.
All right. So we have established the last of our camps. So that was our main priority. So now all that's left for me to do currently is close all the rifts and explore the remaining blackness in the middle of the area. And after that, we'll see how we proceed. So, I will see you all guys in a bit.